Greetings, everyone.
Can you put down friend and record him on his
Before there were words, the focus. Before there was language, just... there was the first and original language of dance and movement. And it is through these beautiful bodies of ours, through the art of dance, that we can transcend barriers, and we can align with the purest form of energy that is behind all things. And this is what I use my dance for, as a prayer to activate that energy. My name is Adrian Lobo, and this dance is called Dance of the Serpent, to honor the sacred medicine of the serpent energy that lies within all of us to awaken, heal, and expand our consciousness.
Population!